Go to the church. Whew. It's hot. We just did, as y'all just saw, we just did the juju on that beat. Whew. I'm tired. That's how you know I'm out of shape, boo. Wait a minute. Oh, I put on deodorant. Woo! It's a bug. You got the pluggy thingy? You got, I need a cord. I need my cord. iPhone. Oh Lord. Oh, really? It's hot. Jonathan. He was just at the door, y'all. I need my cord. It's hot as fuck in here. Y'all, it's hot as freak in my mama's house. Does she yell at me? My hair is not fleeking right now because I'm hot. But we about to go to church because they're having a Thanksgiving dinner. And you know what? She's hungry. Sorry, y'all. I always spit. But it's hot. It's hot as crap. It's really, really hot. And we about to go because the nigga need to eat. He always put me on the ditch side. Why you always put me on the ditch?
When I listen to Audible, I'm not on my own.
What?
Searching for one of them
pockets. Well, my cone. I just saw my cone. There's so much going on. Like I'm being fired. Now I'm hot. That doll just feel like I'm having hot flashes. Oh, Jesus. All right, y'all. So, we're about to go to the church. And then we're gonna eat because I'm hungry. Yes, I'm hungry. Thank you for watching our last video, you guys. We was lit, right? Oh, Lord. He getting lit later on tonight. I wish I could, but I'm gonna do it one day. Just not today. Y'all, I had no flat iron. So this is looking bad, but it's all good. All is love. All is love. So how was your day at work, Fidel?
Good. I ain't did nothing. Walk around a little bit, sat in the office for a little while. Then lift the paperwork and hauled ass from the next manager.
It's a great day at work, especially at Hardee's. Where that comb at, yo? I just saw the comb. You had 13 people in the store. Why the heck would y'all have 13 people in the store? Well, y'all, we'll talk to y'all when we get to the church. Because we can't be riding around with this light on.
Not in Irma.
Not in Irma.
That's a no.
Hell no. All right, bye, y'all. So we made it. We late. We really, really late. They probably done. But we just really want to eat. Oh, they're taking out the money. Yeah, we came real, real late. Hey, Miss Phyllis. Good.
Oh.
Hey, how you doing, girl?
Good. But we real late, y'all. Like, we stupid late. They taking up offering.
That's the only thing that matters.
That's what I'm gonna say. At least I came. My baby has grown up, Miss AKA. Talking about some, oh, I ain't got no makeup on. Joy used to never wear makeup. And now she's talking about some, I don't got no makeup on. Oh my God. Congratulations. Oh, yeah, make sure y'all check her out. What's your Instagram, Snapchat, all that stuff?
Instagram, Joy Hopes. Snapchat, let's not talk about that.
Let's not talk about that.
It's like Hope Joy Cats. I made it when I was like 14. I don't like my Snapchat name. But if you want
to change your Snapchat name.
I sure can. That's a lot of work. I don't be on Snapchat like that.
Okay. Well, y'all, I haven't seen this girl since she graduated. That's ridiculous. And I live in Rock Hill.
No, you don't.
I really do.
No, you don't.
I so do.
When did you move?
I just moved there a month ago, but I was in Charlotte. I just moved to Rock Hill.
See, why you didn't tell nobody though? Like, you moved to my city.
Hey, y'all, this is my second mommy. Tell you today.
Happy Thanksgiving and be blessed.
But yeah, I live in Rock Hill.
You do? Where?
Like, literally on Cherry Road.
When were you going to tell somebody?
Thought y'all knew.
You ain't tell us. How do you know? How are you going to know? What church you go to? You go anywhere around
here? I come here. I come every second Sunday. I mean, every other Sunday. That's the only time I come. You be trying to catch a ride.
Last Sunday when
we
was up there.
I sure was. That's why I wrote under one of your, somebody posted a picture. I think it was Katie. But I posted and I said, you should have told me I would have came. I live literally right down the road.
You should.
Literally. I saw.
Girl.
I was shocked. I was like, Julie, the one who don't even want. You never used to talk about being in the sorority. I was really shocked.
It came upon me.
Yeah, it did.
When I saw how my bank account looked like, and then AKA was like, I got you. I was like, oh, okay, AKA. Them scholarships come in.
Look, must be pretty to have a legacy.
Yes. Yes.
But yes, I'm proud of you. Very much so. Congratulations. Now, I'm about to go. One of your sisters is a blogger. Talisa.
Oh, she has the best makeup. Like, her face is just cute. It's just like, and then her hair, she walk in. During all those sessions, I'll be like struggling to make it through. She come in, bag in hand. Hey, guys. Talisa, you don't stop. Stop being cute. It baffles me, like, hair done, makeup done. She put her eyebrows on religiously.
Well, shout out to you, Talisa.
Talisa, you the best looking star.
All right, y'all, I'm going to go. Just when you thought she was going to eat, they feeding the homeless tomorrow. So we not eating, but it smells really good in here.
Yes, ma'am. I apologize. Yeah. They were getting slow, so.
I didn't even want to talk about it.
Shoot.
He tried to
give up. Get the hell on. Get the hell on.
What now? Look. What now? When your manager is your church member, y'all, Waddell, he came out the bathroom talking about something. It's Miss Sweeney Cole. Yeah, your manager.
How did it feel?
Rushing.
You was running for real, for real.
Look, I was like, damn, the flipping don't stop me.
He goes, look, he was sitting there running and walking at the same time. Like,
hey, bro, I ain't wanted to see that woman.
That's a damn.
I know she was gonna stop me.
Yep.
And the cop, if the slipping wouldn't have cut her off, that boy would have still been out there.
Yep. For real. For real, for real. She's gonna ask you about the store.
Yep.
She's gonna ask you about what happened at the store. Mm-hmm. Everything.
She gotta open up tomorrow.
Oh. Mm. Well. Hey, tomorrow, Thanksgiving. I want peas, potatoes, potatoes, ham, ham, ham.
Peas, potatoes. Turn up!
Y'all, Wendell got a check. He done got him a check. He got a check. Yeah. As a matter of fact, for all those out there who know a word of prayer, pray for this. In Jesus, in God's name. He was running for real from his manager.
But they don't care nothing about us at Hardy's, man. You know, when I got burned out, you know, the first thing come out was Sweeney my
oil. You still come to work?
No. You ain't got no shirts for work.
What? I just can't.